So working with school-age children who stutter, helping children who stutter at this age, and I'll talk about that in a minute, but it starts with the conversation. And the conversation shows interest in what the child is interested in. And that's what creates the relationship. And that relationship gets you in to do this kind of work. So what I'm going to be talking about tonight would be school-age children who stutter, ages 8 to 18. These are children who most likely have persisted or will persist with stuttering. So why focus on helping children who persist in stuttering evolve their communicative competence?